So I'm Lucas, I work in HR. I'm the only HR manager at Friday, which I think is pretty cool because I'm like an HR generalist, doing the recruitment process, doing trainings with our candidates, doing, you know, making sure that everyone is happy, that the onboarding process goes smoothly. So yeah, I'm very happy so far, especially, you know, the variety and the diversity of candidates having here today on site. I think it's really fantastic. And I wasn't expecting so many different skill sets that people came here. I expected, okay, you know, these guys are just programmers and that's it, which is not the case. We have, you know, product owners, product managers. We have people, you know, coming here as scrum masters. That's really fantastic because that's what we've been looking for.
So what would be the one advice if you were to give to the candidates that wants to approach you?
I think one advice would be having a CV printed out. I think that's very handy, and because it's just, you know, something that I can take back to the office and immediately show to other, you know, to our techies, to my team leads, because I think that will speed up the process, and that's definitely advice that would be, I think, very helpful, hopefully.